kubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi tak orange nissan loom so pho near fabricate shillong
uba preston ten song ubalong unong elam jong ka national people's party pada ka jo ko por ko musumbot menteri rang ba jong ka jella ha ka sitrik ubnai risau arajar arpuwei ulaong baka seng congress kalong kum ka ying ka bala pait lapra bat ka bala don kam biang bandang hap ban maramat penbah haga jingye keren mat kilat pathai khubor ba preston uloong baka seng congress kalalong kum ka ying ka sem ka bala pait lapra kata nado ko all india congress committee hado ko congress ka badang don hapo ka jilla ya ka bale se kinongelam kinam la asu ban penbha lano lanoru uloong ru bakan bhaya dr mukul sangma ba unmi no na ka seng congress haswa ba kapor kandir
why should I talk about other family. I'm no longer with Congress. I left Congress also because of that reason. So I think you assess it. Is he really leaving Congress? Are you sure? I really don't know. See, if you talk about the, you know, the whole family of Congress as far as Meghala state is concerned, I think it's so dramatic. It's really dramatic. In the newspaper, he already invited everybody, those who left Congress, to join MAC. I've seen that. And I think two people or three people, they join MAC. Why should I join MAC Congress? Congress is a broken family. You knew it well. It's totally a broken family, be it in Delhi, right from the ICC level, from the high command level, up to the state. We have seen they it's ultimately, I'm telling you, ultimately they become the worst broken family where I think repairing work cannot be done anymore. I think he's wise enough. If he really decided that, I think he's wise enough. Be it TMC, be it CMT, be it anybody, we welcome. Let them enter. So what? So many parties, they entered Meghala already. There were so many, even left, even like that. No? So many of them have entered, but ultimately disappeared. No, I'm not saying that, but see, they came and then left and disappeared. I'm talking about the past. I'm talking about what I've seen, what you have seen too, just like that. That, I'm not a congressman, I don't know. I can't say anything on that.
But you...
I'm no longer a congressman. How can I reply that? This question you have to ask from congress leaders, ne? Ask from Congress. Let them compare which one is better. Is it Dr. Silindo or is it Vincent Pala? Me too, I cannot. As a veteran leader too, you know, I'm sorry to say that the Congress party is broken. And you don't know, it's not only broken in two sides, but it seems now the breaking is into pieces. So that is dangerous. So I don't know, you have to ask from Congress leaders why it happened this way. The prediction, even the AICC just see, it seems that also will be broken into pieces. You never know.